Hello, it's RiddhoGaming. Today we're playing Slender Man, and I'm gonna be playing for a Halloween special, and this is how you make Slender not scary. I'm putting on music, which just stopped, so it's gonna be scary. So, never mind. I don't know what music my sister listens to. Okay, she just said there's gonna be bad words in the song, so turn that song off. Because this is gonna be an every person. Actually, Slender is for 10 and up.
You're not even 10.
I am 10.
You're gonna turn 10 this November.
Doesn't matter. I'm mature enough for it. My sweet summer's gone, and all my wish made it clear. Da ba da ba da ba da ba da. Lipstick, hold me, and I kinda don't. Wait a second, this is gonna be copyright.
It's from my music tape. It's not gonna be copyright. More bad words.
Tonight I'm loving you. If only you can see my sister dancing.
Son of an amazing dancer.
It's lagging like a lot. Sorry guys. But this is how to make Slender Man not scary, so lag. Number one step in how to make Slender Man not scary. Number two, add music like this. Making noise in the hola, in the hola, in the bars. I'm pretty sure you guys would have turned off this video by now because, like, there's so much lag. You know what? I'm gonna put what my friend said in the last video. That's a wrecking ball. Something up music. You can even hear my voice right now. Leave a thumbs up. Well, I haven't found the page yet. So, I'm recording this video when people would usually be trick-or-treating right now. If you don't get to watch this video on Halloween, probably because this is trick-or-treating time. And no, the music went away. So it might be a little scarier now. But the lag just makes everything better. Every time, the lag. Black screen. You know what? I'm just gonna turn off my flashlight. It's not lagging too much now, but I can't see anything. Okay, we're 4 minutes 47, 48, 49 minutes, second minute of the video. Let's turn on our flashlight. There we go. this not scary, I'm gonna sing my own song. Don't blame me if I forget the controls. Because if I do, then this is gonna be a screwed up video. You know what, guys? I'm just gonna end this video here because you get the point of how to make Slender not scary. And I'll leave all the steps in the description of how to make Slender not scary. So goodbye. Wait for it. Wait. It's almost goodbye. Wait, sorry. We're gonna turn off this video soon. Okay, goodbye.